Welcome back again to my channel.
10 years old, Quezon City.
Angela Nicole, see somewhere out
there. Everyone, welcome back again to my channel. And this is Mommy Rach of Blessed Rach Diaries. So for today's videos, I just really want to share with you my happiness. Yesterday, that was June 11, 2022, and that is one of the memorable and wonderful experience that my little daughter Angela is being part of the Fit Kids singing category, which is held yesterday at Robinson Supermarket Facebook page. And I'm just really grateful because as a mom, syempre gusto nating i-share talaga yung happiness natin. Being part ng ganong event, it's very a wonderful and great experience for my little daughter Angela. By the way, itong event na to, which is sweet experience, we actually joined dun sa kanilang Fit Kids Robinson Supermarket Future Ready 2022, which is ito yung event na to na Fit Kids show their professional or they want to become someday. So actually it's a 3-episode, and yung sinalihan namin is for the final episode na, that was yun nga yung isu-showcase yung mga talents ng mga little kids. So I'm just really grateful because gusto ko talagang ibigyan ko talaga ng reaction video, or kaya a moment video, tama ba mga mommies, na talagang I'm so very grateful kasi na makita talaga yung anak ko na joining this competition, supporting her in this journey has really been wonderful and great opportunity talaga for the little ones. Actually, Angela is been finalist of the Robinson Supermarket, which is held nga yesterday. And syempre, as a mom, na-overwhelmed talaga ako kasi it's really our first time na mag-join sa ganung competition, which is the singing category, to showcase the talents of our little ones. And isa nga po napili si Angela. Yung journey namin kasi sa pag-join nito, it's just, it's just a simple, mechanics of the Robinson. You just need to share the talent of your little ones. And yun, pinili ko talagang talent is yung sa singing. Kasi though Angela is good in dancing, napili ko yung singing kasi she really loves to sing and she sing very well. Comes from her heart. And yun na nga, as you can see sa aking Facebook page, I share yung journey namin, paano kami nag-join, and also napili rin si Angela na maging finalist. She sent her final piece of her video singing the Summer Out There. Actually, napili niya yung Summer Out There kasi talagang nakita ko kung... Actually pala, I just wanna share na yung kanta na yon is kakantahin niya talaga sa birthday ng lola ko. And my dad also for their birthday, yung 68th and 62 birthday. And I'm just really grateful kasi talagang pinractice niya yung kanta na yon. And though hindi nga natuloy yung pagkanta ni Angela sa birthday ni Lola kasi that time kasi medyo she's not feeling well and meron siya kasing ubo and siguro dala na rin ng panahon. And this time, etong kanta na to, nakanta niya sa special occasion, which is we joined at the Robinson Supermarket, and she's one of the finalists. And that journey was very memorable for us kasi actually nakita ko talaga how Angela sing very well. And that time kasi, nung week na yon, nung na-message kami ng Robinson, nasa ano pa siya eh, nasa period pa siya ng kanyang homeschooling. So that was the last week of their homeschooling journey. And super busy talaga ni Angela sa kanyang studies as well as yung nasabay yung exam niya. Pero on and all, na-perform naman ni Angela nang maayos, and nakita ko naman how she give all her best. Pero syempre, kung pwede nga lang na matagal yung practice gagawin namin, pero it's just a matter of syempre nagsabay-sabay yung school niya at the same time busy din ako. Syempre may mga iba tayong ginagawa, pero na-perform niya man ng maayos. So ayun na nga, isi-share ko sa inyo yung araw na talagang pinaka-memorable sa akin. Syempre, though it is a online competition, syempre dun pa rin yung kaba. At the same time, talagang masasabi ko na everyone of my friend, my family, even my online friends, Promonautics friends, ayan, they support Angela. Actually, kasi may criteria sa mechanics na you need to vote for your favorite of your favorite finalist. And super grateful ako kasi everyone support Angela. Dun pa lang panalong-panalo na sa kanilang puso si Angela. And as a mom, syempre, nagpapasalamat ako kasi talagang you support Angela. You know naman na syempre bilang magulang, kapag sinuportahan talaga ng syempre ng family mo, ng friends mo, even yung syempre yung mga new friends mo through online, yan, parang nabibigay yun ng confidence sa mga bata. Pero yun, nung that time na yun, super thankful ako na everyone cheers to Angela, and talagang I saw good comments, feedbacks to Angela, and dun pa lang super thankful na ako. And again, I just want to say thank you sa lahat na nag-support kay Angela for voting Angela by giving her heart reacts. Ayan. Alam naman natin, it's very hard nga magpa-vote through online kasi someone, you know, they're busy at the same time, hindi napapansin. Pero I'm just grateful kasi everyone support Angela, and I'm so thankful talaga sa inyo, mga mommies and daddies, and also to my family supporting yun nga Angela. And ayun po, Angela been a first runner up. She win sa place ng first runner up, and I'm just grateful kasi sabi ko nga, it's just about the prize, or even alam mo yun, yung mapili siya, it's a matter of family, friends, loved ones supporting the candidate and supporting the finalist. And that is very a warm and heartwarming feeling kasi talagang masasabi mo na they cheer your child, diba, in the online competition. So again, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart, and also sa family ko. And thank you again, Robinson Supermarket, for giving Angela's wonderful opportunities, and also to Sir Sho Suzuki, who give Angela a round of applause. Talagang nakita ko yung support ni Sir Sho Suzuki kay Angela, because yung kinanta niya Somewhere Out There, favorite daw ni Sir Sho Suzuki. And also the Kid Star Quest judge, si Miss Ella Nimpa, thank you so much, and thank you Lord, because you've been part of this wonderful and memorable journey ni Angela. And thank you, Lord, for giving her strength, guidance, and wisdom to perform very well. So, ayun yung aking vlog for this day. And super thankful talaga ako. Bilang mommy, I just want to advice yan sa mga mommies na katulad ko na gustong yun nga we need lang talaga to support our kids sa mga talents nila, whatever it be. It can be dancing, singing, sa arts and crafts and everything. You need to support your children talaga. Kasi alam natin na when you motivate the child, they will do the very best of themselves. And we as parents, we need to be more, call that, you need to be more attentive and also alalayan talaga mga kids natin kasi our kids is our treasure and we are so grateful because we as parents talagang it's a gift from God. So once again, thank you for watching this video and i-share ko sa inyo yung kanyang video sa journey ni Angela sa pagkanta sa Robinson Supermarket Fit Kids Singing category. So thank you so much again for watching. So if you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. So see you on my next video and thank you again. Bye!
Nicole Sianson of Quezon City.
My name is Angela Nicole de la Cruz Lenzo from Quezon City. I'm gonna sing Somewhere Out There.
Now, may hand gestures pa rin. But, she's using a mic.
I know. Alam mo, I love that song.
Me too.
One of my favorite songs as a kid.
Yeah.
No?
Okay. Wala
lang. Parang it's such a nice, nostalgic song. Somewhere out there, di ba? Very classic. Ay, sige nga, Ella, parinig nga na tradition ni Ella.
Ibigyan na natin yan kay baby girl.
Yeah, actually, Angela Nicole. And I have to say,
Angela Nicole.
Yeah, it's Angela. There's really something special when you hear a child sing it for some reason. I don't know.
I know.
It just seems to be like the perfect song for them to sing. But what did you think about that, Ella?
I mean, feeling ko sa lahat ng kakanta ngayon, may kita ko yung sarili ko sa kanila.
Kasi, normal lang yun, because you're a young singer too.
Ganyan na ganyan talaga ako nung bata pa ako. Wow, Parang tanda ko na. Pero yung mga ganyang edad ko talaga, seriously, ganyan ako, bibong-bibo, walang, hindi ako nahihiya. And I want to commend Angela na wala siyang ano eh, stage fright. Like, may times kasi na natatakot ka kapag nahawa ka ng mic eh. Mahirap yun eh. Iba yung kumakanta ka ng acapella, nang kumakanta ka ng with mic. That's
kasi parang
so hard.
Seryoso na, no? Parang yeah,
like,
performance
it's serious,
na kailangan.
Yeah, it's a big deal now. Naka-mic ka na, so you have to do your best. And, yeah, it's so, ang cute niya. Tapos, she can definitely follow the instrumental. And, yeah.
Runner-up, at syempre, malalaman na rin natin dito yung champion. So, for our first runners-up, you will win 3,000 pesos in cash. Ella, please do the honors.
The winner for our first runner-up is Angela Nicole De La Cruz Yanson, 7 years old, Quezon City.
Angela Nicole, see somewhere out there.
Yeah. The mic.